Rochester has so many things worth bragging about, but have you asked yourself lately what's happening to our city? The shootings, failing schools, poverty. How can Rochester be one of the most poverty-stricken cities in the U.S.? These things just aren't supposed to happen here. We care too much to let it continue. We have too many good people and smart people to let this happen to our home. It's time to get some answers.